here we have to find the value of the matrix, the given matrix, then the value of this A31 into A31 minor of this plus A32 into minor of this plus A33 into minor of this. Therefore, here to solve this matrix, that is which is equivalent to find the value of this determinant. Okay, that is by solving this determinant, whatever we get the value, which is nothing but this A31 into A32. That is, we have solved this matrix along the third row, which is same thing as we solve along the second row or along the first row or along the first column, second column, third column, all having the same values. Okay, therefore, which is same thing as by finding the value of a determinant and or we solve along this third row, they having the same values, then we directly find the value of a determinant here. Means that is 1 into minor of this 1, 2 by 2 determinant is 7 minus 20, then minus 2 into 7 minus 10. Then plus 3 into 4 minus 2, then which is something as minus 13, then minus 10, minus 7, minus 3, plus minus 2, that is plus 6, and this has 2 plus 3, that is plus 6, means minus 1, that is resultant value is minus 1. And we have to find a square minus 5a into a inverse. We multiply this a inverse inside, that is what we get, a square minus 5a into a inverse. We know that A into A inverse is nothing but identity matrix. Okay, then when we multiply this A inverse inside, that is A square into A inverse minus 5A into A inverse. Then this A square means A into A into A inverse minus 5 into A inverse is 5 into identity matrix. This is also identity into A, that is A into identity minus 5 into identity. Means what we get here? A matrix minus 5 into identity matrix. For A matrix is, the entries of A matrix is 1, 2, 3, minus 1, 1, 2, and 1, 2, 4. Minus 5 time identity matrix, that is very 3 by 3 identity matrix, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. And taking subtraction of these two. Okay, multiply this minus 5 inside, that is here 1. Minus 5 into 1, minus 5, that is 2, minus, here our first matrix is 1, 2, 3, minus 1, 1, 2, then 1, 2, 4, and minus 5, multiply inside, that is minus 5, 0, 0, 0, minus 5, 0, 0, 0, minus 5. And take addition of these two, means 1 plus minus 5, then resultant value is minus 4, then 2, 3 remain as it is. Okay, next minus 1 plus 0, that is minus 1, 1 minus 5 minus 4, then 2 plus 0, that is 2, the next entry 1, 1 as it is, 2 as it is, 4 minus 5 minus 1, means that is option B is correct. Into adjoint of A, this matrix 1, and then we have to find determinant of this matrix, the value of determinant of A. Then we know that one result, that is A into adjoint of A is equal to determinant of A into identity matrix. Then we try to write this A into adjoint of a given matrix in this form. That is, here this given matrix, if you take, that is, we know that K into matrix A, that is, we multiply this K to each entry of this matrix. Then we take this 10 as outside. Therefore, 10, 1, 0, 0, 1 is remain. That is, which is something as 10 into identity matrix. Okay, that is the A into adjoint of A is equal to determinant of A into identity. That is, these two are equivalent, and this is also equivalent to 10 into identity matrix. That is, this is nothing but determinant of A into identity. That is, determinant of A is equal to 10. That is our option number C. Is inverse of this matrix does not exist, then the value of alpha is, that is, we know that when inverse of a matrix does not exist, that is when the value of determinant is zero, that is value of its determinant is zero, that is this given matrix is a singular. Singular means its determinant is zero. That is, here inverse does not exist means naturally this determinant or value of this determinant is zero. That is, we write in determinant form and we solve this 3 by 3 determinant. That is alpha 14 minus 1, then next is 2, 3, 1, then 6, 2, 3. Then we solve this 3 by 3 determinant. That is alpha into 9 minus 2, that is 7, 9 minus 2, 7, then minus 14 into minor of this 6, minus 6, that is 0, 2 into 3, again this adds, then minus 1 into 4 minus 18, 4 minus 18, therefore we get 7 alpha, this term has 0, and this has minus 14, and minus, that is plus 14, is equal to 0, that is 7 alpha is equal to minus 14, that is alpha is equal to minus 2. That is value of alpha must be a minus 2.